Okay, here's my video. They are hungry. And just put mama in with them, so it stirred them up. Trying to stay away because they like me too, so I backed off a little. She's gonna lay down next to the food. And she turned away from them. This is a test. All four over here. And her. And she's wondering. Well, come on. Looks like number one. He figured it out first. And then we got number two. And these tries are just so obsessed with me. This is number three. He still is the one that has been growling. He's getting a little better, but he wants me. But you know what? Usually number four wants me real bad. Yeah, I know. I'm over here, but I don't have the milk, silly. And you're just obsessed with knowing I'm here. Oh, he says fooey on the human right now. I'm hungry. Now, you should be very hungry too, number three. Yeah, don't be mad all the time. And then we've got all the smarter ones. And they're relaxing in on a good meal. You know, if I help them too much, that's another reason that they want me. He's like, okay, you're gonna put me over there, right? Gotta do it yourself. He will. It always happens. It's the nature of things. She's a good mommy. She cares about him. See? She's all calm and confident. Look, they're just so cute. They are, 3 days from being 3 weeks old. So they're not so big. They're getting around. 3 weeks old. They are actually doing 3 week old behavior and size. Because they do growl, wrestle each other. Still a little slow motion, but it's just darn cute. I should have caught it. Love watching them. Yep, he is not a happy boy. He hardly ever is. And she's just resorting to being calm.